て Fly away 体中に広がるパノラマ。
Can't let Dad see how much weaker I've gotten.
Gohan, don't you think you're trying a little too hard?
No, not at all.
Be a cinch.
It's about time he learns what happens when you slack off on your training.
I'm fine. Really? This will be a cinch.
Let's do this!
All right. Let's see if I've still got it.
You.
Big Bang! Attack! Here I go!
What, are you backing down already? This will be a cinch.
Hey!
All right. Down already? This will be a cinch. Whoa. I wonder if it's safe to go under it. Hey,
This looks like some high-grade stuff. This is incredible. It's giving off a ton of energy. Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff.
Thank you.
What to do next?
What the hell are you doing?
What's next?
Better get moving, I guess.
What's our next move, Gohan? Gohan, don't you think you're trying a little too hard?
No, not at all.
Hey!
Feel free to browse.
Thank you.
Come back real soon.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch!
Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff. Maybe I'll just admire the view. This'll be a cinch. All right, let's see if I've still got it. This ought to make a tasty snack. Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff. This'll be a cinch.
All right, let's do this!
Thought you'd be. There you are. All right, let's see if I've still got it.
Yeah!
done already? What's our next move, Gohan?
Prepare to witness the power of the King of the Demon Realm. You will regret underestimating my power.
Let's do this!
Yeah!
I go! Here I go!
Dilly-dally so much if I were you.
You mock me at your own power.
Impossible! Impossible!
a lot tougher than I originally thought.
Still, Gohan shouldn't be having this much trouble. He's gotten weak. He was much stronger than this when he was a child.
Yeah, I guess he really has been slacking off on his training.
I'm starting to get pissed.
As Gohan continued his fierce battle with Deborah, Videl made her way back to the World Tournament Arena.
Videl!
Oh, Goten! What are you doing here?
Oh, Trunks said we should try to go find the others.
My dad and everyone else are off doing something cool. It's not fair.
You know, it's not like they went off to have fun.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll clue you both in on what's happening.
So, that's what's going on.
Wizard? Majin? Whoa! Did you hear that, Goten?
Yeah! That's so cool!
Right?
Huh? They're over that way, right?
Wait a second! You two aren't actually going to... Hurry! If we aren't quick, our dads are gonna beat all the bad guys!
No way! I wanna see that Majin Buu guy!
Let's go!
Come on!
Meanwhile, the violent confrontation between Gohan and Deborah raged on.
Damn, this is taking too long! I'm going to end this right here, right now!
Hang on a second, Vegeta! Give Gohan a chance! It's not like he's getting his butt kicked or anything!
I've had more than enough of these games! I want to get this done and over with so I can finally settle things with you! That's the whole reason I joined that stupid tournament to begin with!
Lord Babidi, I've just made the most amazing discovery. Majin Buu will be revived in no time at all!
Hey! You're not running away, are you?
Running away? No. I no longer have a need to fight, for I've found a much more suitable opponent.
What did you say?
What is this discovery of yours, Deborah?
Among those four, one of them possesses a great deal of evil in his heart. With a heart that evil, we can most certainly turn him to our side.
Oh, I see. We can cause them to fight among themselves and reap the resulting energy. That should be more than enough to revive Majin Buu.
What? What did he just say?
I'm not entirely sure, but it sounds like he's found someone better to fight me.
Found someone? I wonder, what do you mean by found?
Your body and mind are mine now.
He's actually doing it. Vegeta! Babidi's using the evil in your heart to control you. Clear your mind. Remove all evil thoughts from your head.
Shut the hell up! I don't need you to tell me what to do!
Yes, yes! That's it! You belong to me now! Well, I have control of you. Allow me to push your power past its limits.
Vegeta, no!
Don't let that monster take control of you.
Vegeta!
It's too late!
Yes, yes, very good. Let's give you a more interesting place to fight. Pa-pa-ra-pa-pa!
This is the World Tournament Arena.
Who are those guys?
They just appeared out of nowhere.
Right then. Now, what was your name again? Ah, yes, Vegeta. Fight all of those Cretans with everything you have. I want their energy.
Shut up. I only want to fight Kakarot. I don't care about anyone or anything else!
What's going on here? How is this buffoon still not completely under my control? This is a first. Oh well, I suppose it doesn't matter.
No! What are you doing? Vegeta!
me, Kakarot! That is, unless you want me to add more bodies to the growing pile!
No! Goku, don't do it! If you fight here, you'll be playing right into Babidi's hands. Your energy will be absorbed, and Majin Buu will be revived!
Vegeta, I can't believe this. You let Babidi take control of your mind on purpose, just so I'd fight you with everything I got. That right?
Are you serious?
This is the only way I can get you to fight me! You're only here in this world for a single day. And now we're being dragged into this waste of time and energy.
You mean, you're doing all of this for such a petty reason?
A petty reason? How dare you? This means everything to me. I don't give a damn about Majin Buu. This bastard continues to leave me in the dust every single opportunity. He has surpassed me, a fellow Saiyan. Me, the once mighty, the once proud Prince of the Saiyans. I've even had my life saved by this buffoon. You will never forgive him for that. Not ever!
Babidi! Take us somewhere with no other people around! I'm about to go head-to-head with Vegeta!
Don't do it! If you absolutely must fight him, then you will have to go through me first! Dad! I understand. Have it your way.
I'm sorry.
As you wish, I'll transport you somewhere else. Pa-pa-da-pa-pa!
You two fight to your heart's content. Gohan and I will break through this entrance and confront Babidi and Deborah head on. We may risk causing Majin Buu to be revived in the process. But anything's better than him absorbing energy from you two and reaching full power. With any luck, we may be able to prevent Majin Buu from being revived at all.
I don't think so. Vegeta, stop them! Eradicate all those that stand in my way! Do it! Obey your master!
I refuse! The Supreme Kai can do whatever the hell he wants, as long as I get to fight Kakarot!
What? I command you one more time! Obey me! Kill the Supreme Kai! Do it, Vegeta!
I've already told you! All I care about is settling the score with Kakarot! Who do you think you're talking to? I am the proud Prince of Saiyans! I absolutely refuse to take orders from a little worm like you! You may have taken my mind and my body, but there's one thing a Saiyan always keeps, his pride!
Unbelievable! I didn't think there were any mortals that could resist Babidi's mind control.
I see. So that's how badly you wanted to fight me. Vegeta!
This has never happened before. His pride is unlike anything I've ever seen.
His disobedience is of no concern to us, Lord Babidi. After all, his sole purpose is merely to steal the energy we require. It may be prudent to allow the Supreme Kai and the other to come to us. It would be most unfortunate if their attacks to the ship were to revive Majin Buu before he's attained his ultimate power.
I see, indeed. Pa-pa-da-pa-pa! Welcome.
Vegeta.
Let's do this, Vegeta!
This is the perfect location. Wouldn't you agree, Kakarot?
I don't want to take damage and give Majin Buu more energy. So I'm going full force and ending this right away.
Very good. I'm quite eager to see just how hard you've been training in Otherworld. Impressive. You're even more powerful than Gohan was back then.
This might take longer than I thought.
Enough talk. I'm going to destroy you, Kakarot.
Rock, paper, scissors! My power! Lend me your energy! How's this? Whoa! Try this! You know, I trained extra hard in Otherworld. I can't believe we're this evenly matched. You must have trained even harder than me.
No.
Take this! Lend me your power!
Take this!
Don't underestimate me!
Got it, got it!
Damn that little bastard! Goodbye! Get in my face! And not be ruled by foolish emotions! I grew to hate myself! Before I realized it, I'd become soft, like all of you! I, of all people, came to have a family, and it actually felt good. I'd also grown comfortable living here on Earth and all that it included. Then that's why I needed to return to my villainous self.
And now that I have, I feel absolutely wonderful.
Do you really?
Well, Deborah, are you confident you have what it takes to defeat that Earthling?
Of course. I will have no trouble at all exterminating that trash.
Huh? He's at full power!
No! Impossible! Where did all that energy come from?
That's right. Vegeta and my dad are both fighting at a level beyond Super Saiyan. Oh, the damage they're each taking must be massive.
He's coming out! Majin Buu's coming out!
Well, with him at full power now, then I might as well try to do what I can to stop him. Ha!
It's empty.
No! No! That's not right! It can't be empty! Come out, Majin Buu! Come out right now! Majin Buu!
Too bad, Babidi. Majin Buu met his end with that last attack. I'll hold Babidi at bay. Gohan, you take care of Deborah. Once we've done that, we'll have finally put an end to Babidi's evil plan.
I can feel an incredible ki. It's swelling up. It's...
Huh?
It's the smoke that came out of the ball earlier.
A cloud? No! It's the smoke from before!
What is that?
Wait, is that thing Majin Buu?
Yes, I could never forget that menacing face.
So it is Majin Buu then.
That's Majin Buu?
Hi there, Majin Buu. I'm Bobbidi, the son of your creator, Bibbidi. You've been sealed in that ball for a very long time, but I've gotten you out. I am your new master. Hey, what are you doing? I'm your master. Don't you ignore me.
What a buffoon. I'm not exactly sure what happened, but it seems we have failed. After all that trouble, we have nothing but this powerless sack of fat to show for it. You want to challenge me, the great Deborah?
The dreaded demon of destruction, Majin Buu.
Incredible! Very good, Majin Buu!
His key! Majin Buu's key just skyrocketed! It's huge! He's too powerful. I don't believe this.
This wasn't how things were supposed to go. I was confident we could defeat Bobbidi and prevent Majin Buu's revival. If only I had known from the beginning that you mortals could have achieved so much more power, far beyond that of my own. We could have made use of that method.
Huh? That method? What do you mean?
Majin Buu! Listen to me, Majin Buu! Are you really sure you want to ignore me? I've read my father's notes. I know how to seal you back in that ball. Yes, good. That's right. Listen, Majin Buu. Here is your first order. I want you to kill those two over there.
I don't know if I can win, but one thing's for sure. He can't be left alone. He gets out of here. The body count could reach catastrophic levels. Look at all of this energy! This is incredible! It's giving off a ton of energy! This'll be a cinch!
Let's see if I've still got it.
Here I go!
Super Saiyan! As I thought you'd be. A cinch. This one might be tough to take down. What a find! This mango looks extra sweet. This is great. Look at all of this energy. Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff. What a find! This mango looks extra sweet. Mmm, look at how juicy this mango is. This will be a cinch. Look at all of this energy! This is incredible! It's giving off a ton of energy! This will be a cinch!
This'll be a cinch. This one might be tough to take down. All right, let's see if I've still got it.
Here I go!
Backing down already? It's now or never.
Thank you.
this guy.
Unbelievable! Nothing's hurting him!
You and Booze Wee! You go bye-bye! The Majin.
Beats me. I don't know any of these guys.
Oh, and Majin Buu, feel free to finish the Supreme Kai off.
Buu, hungry. Buu, eat this guy.
Deborah. You're still alive!
Lord Babidi, this creature, Majin Buu, is not like the others. He will not serve you as your loyal servant. He must be eliminated immediately.
Buu gotta eat you!
You insolent little...
Magnificent! Very good, Majin Buu!
Piccolo, what's going on?
The spell's broken.
What are you two doing here?
What about you guys? What are you doing here?
Well, we were statues until just now. But it looks like that creep who spit on us died, and everyone's back to normal.
What is this unbelievable energy? No! It can't be! Is that Majin Buu?
Majin Buu? devour this fool as well.
Okay, okay!
Vegeta was empowered by Babidi's spell and more determined than ever, remained locked in fierce combat with Goku. In the midst of the battle, the two Saiyans began to sense a massive energy that suddenly appeared in the distance. Realizing the energy must belong to Majin Buu, Goku pleaded with Vegeta to stop the fight so they could focus on defeating the new threat. Vegeta knew Goku would no longer be able to concentrate on their battle, so he agreed, or so it seemed. It was just a lie to make Goku lower his guard. With Goku distracted, Vegeta knocked him unconscious. He then made his way to Majin Buu's location, ready to fight the menace he helped bring back into existence.
Majin Buu's free because of me, so I'll be the one to get rid of him. I'll settle the score with you after that. That is, if I make it back alive. Right. Time to go meet this Majin Buu face to face. Gohan's energy is already gone. Forgive me. This is my fault.
Well, now. That's it, huh? I might as well destroy it while I can.
My ship! Oh, blast it! What in the world is going on?
Hey there!
Vegeta, what have you done? I don't recall telling you to destroy my ship!
So that fat bastard with the ugly mug is Majin Buu, huh? You. You killed Gohan, didn't you?
Ugly mug? What's that?
It means he thinks you have a strange face.
Now, Boo, angry!
I'm not going to hell on my own. I'm taking you all with me!
Yeah!
Majin Buu needs to be taken care of, but you're the real cause behind all this, Babidi.
This can't be!
Your mom for me.
What are you talking about, Dad? What do you mean, take good care of Mom?
You need to get as far away from here as you can. I'm going to fight Majin Buu on my own.
No way! We're gonna fight too! The three of us can take him down for sure!
Trunks, I haven't given you a single hug since the day you were born, have I?
Huh?
Come here, son.
Dad? What are you doing, Dad? Cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Take care, Trunks.
Huh? Ah!
Why'd you do that? Why'd you hit Trunks?
Take these two as far away from here as you can. I'm counting on you, Piccolo.
You're prepared to die, aren't you?
Just tell me one thing. If I die, will I be able to see Kakarot in the other world?
I'm afraid not. You've killed too many innocent people. When you die, you'll lose your body, and your soul will be carried off to a different world.
I see. That's too bad. Now, get out of here. Hurry! Wait, Majin Buu! You're going to have to defeat me first! You got that? Fight me, you brain-dead balloon!
You say mean things, even though you're weak!
I finally know how to get rid of you. Once and for all.
Hey! What in the world is Vegeta doing? He's gonna get himself killed!
For the first time ever, he's finally fighting to protect someone other than himself. Throwing his life away to do it.
To make sure you can't put yourself back together, I'm going to blow you into microscopic pieces! Farewell, Bulma, Trunks. Yes, even you, Kakarot.
Here, take these two. I'm going to see what happened.
Okay.
I see. So if Majin Buu only takes a small amount of damage, his cells can regenerate. To prevent that, Vegeta sacrificed himself to blow Majin Buu into a trillion pieces. We were saved by him, of all people. Babidi, you're still alive. Guess I'll have to fix that. Kill me, Majin Buu's fragments! They're... Majin Buu is still alive!
Me to seal you up again? Ah! Ooh, good! Well done, Majin Buu! That green fool and those two runts have messed with me for the last time! They will learn to fear the great Babidi and Majin Buu! Reduce this planet to a desolate hellscape, Majin Buu! Kill as many of the Earthlings as it takes to flush those cretins out of hiding!
He's not dead? Majin Buu's not dead? No way! Vegeta sacrificed himself for nothing?
It's not safe here on the surface. Get the kids and everyone else to Kami's lookout, right now! These two are the planet's last chance, as slim as it may be.
I can sense Majin Buu's energy, but I can't sense Vegeta's anywhere. Don't tell me. Vegeta couldn't have gotten himself killed. Oh no. I don't sense Gohan's energy either. What's going on? Piccolo and Krillin are both alive! They aren't stone anymore! Okay. They should know what's going on. I'd bet on that. Where would they be? At Kami's lookout, maybe? Thank you.